I mean, I'm in Perth, I paddle all the time and I love the rapids and I have a bloody wave hopper, so the thing is made for it. That's right, especially if you're in a kayak club. Yeah, or a, yee-hoo! Thanks, guys! Woohoo! Give you some space. Yeah, Ascot Kayak Club definitely pushes you along a bit if you join them. Indeed, indeed. We were members, we're sort of satellite members, you know, we were members for a few years, but now we do our own thing. So, we don't really do club, you know, events. Aha! This is apparently where the power boaters refuel. Yeah, this is their first fuel stop, I believe. That little fjord there, that little road crossing there.